Do you know why you should never vacuum your PC computer?
I'm hoping that you don't use a vacuum powerful enough to suck the keys off the keyboard.
There's a lot of gunk stuck in the keyboard, and I want to clean it out. But I was warned not to use a vacuum cleaner.
Run a full-sized vacuum cleaner over the keyboard, and you might push down on it hard enough to damage the keys. And give your computer a lot of confusing commands in the process.
I'd use a handheld.
The spinning brushes can generate static electricity. They could short out random elements on your keyboard.
What could I use instead?
Buy cans of compressed air. It'll blow out the miniature dust bunnies.
Can I use cleaning wipes?
You can use cleaning wipes designed for computer screens to clean the monitor. Don't put moisture on the keyboard, since that could short it out.
Let's say I use compressed air. How do I use it?
Take the computer case or keyboard somewhere with a lot of ventilation. Spray the compressed air in all the nooks and crannies to clear it out.
I heard that could short things out.
Blow too hard on a connection, and you could loosen it to the point of no longer working. You might blow debris into a corner and cause something to short out.
Doesn't compressed air have moisture in it? That could short something out.
So let the unit sit with the side off for an hour or two to dry out, just in case.
So you can't use a vacuum near the computer.
You could use a vacuum to clean up what you blew out of the machine. Just don't let it touch the computer.
I'd really like to get the crumbs out of my keyboard.
So pick it up, flip it over and shake. That works with my toddler.